set off the alarm and for the AED because a stroller lady ran into him, and now it's going off and it's really loud. This is the driveway to our villa, and here's some pretty rubber tree plants, I think is what they are. And then this is Jolly, he's green Jeep, Jolly green Jeep. And then this is the walkway. Pretty flowers. Plants. Brian. And purple flowers. And then that goes down to the other house that's beneath us. And this is Villa Celeste Vista. So you walk through this door. This is the front door to the house. And there's a pool here. A little gecko. And then there's this huge patio. There's a grill. And then some seating. And then this is the view, and this is Coral Bay. This is the capital of the British Virgin Islands, and then all of this is St. John. There's a little house. There's an outdoor shower over here, and we'll do an inside tour in a little bit.
It's a new day.
A new adventure.
So right now we're out here at Hawksnest Beach, and behind us is the big rock wall or rock cliff that separates Hawksnest from Little Hawksnest. And over there, the background is Hawksnest Beach, and then where we've been sweated so far is Little Hawksnest, back over there. What do you think so far?
It's beautiful, and I already saw a turtle, and lots of fish, and Elkhorn Coral, which I've never seen before in the wild.